les agriculteurs aussi de Kivu sont trop pauvres.
Households in South Kivu are very poor.
Ce sont des petits producteurs.
Most are small farmers who have very few resources. These farmers have very small plots on which to farm, sometimes less than 1 hectare per household. On these small parcels of land, they grow beans, soybeans, and bananas, but they harvest very little, sometimes only 100 to 200 kilos of beans per family. When these small quantities are harvested, families find they need to sell a portion on the local market. The money earned is used to buy other food products, to provide medical care for children, or to pay for school fees. When farmers bring their produce to market with others at the same time, they effectively flood the market with large quantities of the same produce. Consequently, prices drop. Another problem is the use of non-standard measurements for quantity, such as plates or bunches of bananas. With these non-standard measurements, farmers can also lose money.
Les paysans peuvent aussi perdre de l'argent.
Farmers belonging to producers' associations have an advantage because they can meet and develop business plans. Collectively, they plan out all of their activities from planting to harvest. This can improve the quality of their produce, and when selling, they adopt standard units of measurement. Because farmers are part of a structured group, it is easy to share and learn how they can improve their agricultural activities, as well as discussing market demand, which could improve their income. Come harvest time, the collective produce is gathered in one place. By working together, they are stronger, because they have the possibility of implementing controls to maintain or to increase the quality of their produce. They have greater leverage in negotiations with buyers and can command higher prices. They can earn more by selling their produce together. I make more money because I sell through an association and because I sell per kilo. This really increases my profitability, since I can sell 1 kilo of beans for 1,000 Congolese francs. Other farmers who are not members of an association sell the same amount of beans for only 700 francs. The difference in price of 300 francs increases my income. I'm proud to be a member of a farmers' association.
Et cela fait ma fierté d'être toujours en association.